So this is kind of a big deal, I guess. Saudi Arabia just went, nah, for renewing a 50-year deal with the U.S. and the dollar being the world reserve currency, the petro-dollar. After 50 years, we're just done. I mean, and we can take a glance back at the end of Bretton Woods system back in 71. Nixon abandoned the gold standard in 71 due to insufficient gold reserves to back the US dollar. The decision caused significant disruption in global currency markets and raised concerns about economic stability. However, his initiative to provide the petrodollar system proved to be a brilliant move by guaranteeing the safety of the Saudi regime and securing their agreement to price oil exclusively in US dollar. So it looks like this past Sunday, the Saudi Arabian prince announced that he would not renew the contract, and there's a lot of speculation on whether or not that means he's gonna position himself in alignment with the BRICS allegiance, which is Brazil, Russia, India, China, South Africa, Iran, Egypt, Ethiopia, and the UAE. Sounds like these guys need more freedom. And I'm not seeing this in the news anywhere. Why? Because it's boring. Here's what's not boring. The daughter of Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt decided to drop Pitt's last name, leaving her with just Shiloh Jolie, which, to be honest, has a nice ring to it. However, who's at fault here? Is it the father, the mother poisoning her mind? Who knows? But I think we all should, be a little cautious on who to blame.